Did you notice this in Attack on Titan Season 4? In Ymir's backstory, people pointed Ymir when the King Fritz asked who freed the pig, where in that scene the hands pointing Ymir is exactly 13, which represents 13 years of the lifespan of Titans. Also, Ymir died exactly at age 13 after she became the founder Titan. In the next scene where Ymir is being hunted by the soldiers, she looks at a blood-stained flower, where it has 9 petals which represents the 9 Titans.